So we happen to get a good example of what an ice dam is and how it functions. This is all ice right here, but this is watery. And the water freezes behind this ice dam and then starts to filter its way through the roofing system down into the ceilings above. And this is what most of the homeowners right now in these extreme colds are experiencing. It's an act of Mother Nature.